Hello, I'm Eugene Gibbons, working in the Baldwin Collection at the University of Florida. And here I have William Pinnock's Comprehensive Grammar of Ancient Geography and History. And it's one of the interactive books held in the Baldwin Collection. This one was published in London in the 1840s. It's undated, but it has two different types of interactive elements. The first is this wonderful spinning indication of time zones with a lovely globe tied with a simple knot as the frontispiece. The other element is several fold-out maps depicting ancient geography. These are quite delicate and fragile, so it's most definitely a two-handed job, aided, I think, by some big weights. But the first one is a general map of Asia, Africa, and Europe. Like so. Absolutely wonderful little pocket geography with a tiny font, but it's packed with information about the ancient world.